Ladies, congratulations. What a victory for you here tonight in your home country. Tell me, what are you feeling right now?
Well, you said it best. Victory.
I mean, victory feels great, you know? Doesn't get much better than victory.
Victory.
In your hometown.
Oh, my gosh.
It's just a mixture of emotions, and we are feeling over the moon, honestly.
Over the moon, yeah. Overwhelmed, happy, proud. Just everything rolled into one.
So, being in Australia, you had an opportunity to see your friends and family today, but tonight they had the opportunity to see you perform tonight. What did that mean to have your family here tonight to see you perform?
I mean, we sacrifice so much being away from home. We miss Christmases and birthdays and seeing, you know, our family members grow up, but it's moments like these that make us feel so happy that we get to share with them.
Yeah.
And we just hope we're doing them proud.
They are like the biggest support system that we have. Yeah. And I feel like we get to inspire them by living our dream. And that's really special. Yeah.
So one thing the WWE Universe didn't see and you didn't see was your family's reactions to seeing you come out. And we want to show you those right now. We have both of your family's reactions to you guys. So Peyton, you're seeing your brother there. This is actually the first time ever he's seen you in a ring. How cool is it that this is his first time seeing you is here tonight in Melbourne?
I mean, it's so special, especially because he's holding my nephew. And then both of my nephews are there. I just miss them so much. And it just makes me so happy that they got to see me.
I met one of my nephews for the first time today. This is the first time I've been home since he's been born. And I met him this morning, and oh man, that's like, it's such a special moment. This is our first pay-per-view with WWE on SmackDown Live. And our first pay-per-view, and that's my whole family. Like, my whole family is in that row. Oh man. Doesn't get much better than that.
No, it doesn't.
Doesn't get much better than that. Thank you so much for recording that. Oh, my goodness.
Could you send it to me?
Oh, let me give you my number real quick.
Thank you.
Jeez.
Thank you, ladies. Congratulations tonight.
Thank you. Let's go cry ourselves to sleep. We can download.